Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Snapchat can't create a new account. So first of all, you need to completely shut down your Snapchat app and then open any of your desired web browser. Here in the search bar, type in speed test, it'll take you to this page. From here, tap on this run speed test button. Make sure that we have fast enough internet connection so that it can run that video. If it's near or above 5 to 10 Mbps, that's fast enough to use Snapchat app and create a new account. Next, open up this webpage and check its server status. Sometimes it can happen due to server issues. In case you find a temporary outage, wait for some time and try again later. But if you experience no outage here and still encounter this issue, then what you need to do is go ahead and open up Play Store or App Store on your device, and then search for Snapchat in the search bar at the top. Make sure the Snapchat app on your device is running the latest version of the app. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then try signing up using a different email address or username. Hopefully this will fix the issue, and if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.